Let me actually close my Chrome as well.
Give me a sec, I need to.
Okay, are we almost ready now? Everyone gridded up more or less.
Yeah.
Alright, 3 pit stops. Let me close my shit so I can actually do this.
Yeah, please give me 20 seconds.
Alright, we got a while to go. Who needs. Does anyone want.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Nutrix now got in.
Actually, let's.
I'm not
ready for this prison movement.
Well, it's just stay here. It's already broken enough, isn't it?
If you want to if anyone wants moved out of the channel, I'll move you. Tell me now.
No.
All right, let's just try and keep quiet.
Daniel left your channel.
Okay. In that case, we'll start.
Good luck of fun.
So, well, okay. I need to make a call. Hold on. Not yet.
Beta, shoot my power as well if you're shooting yours.
Oh, now people start to ask me on Steam what the password for Noto TeamSpeak is. I won't tell them now. Though.
Yeah, don't. Well, I'll remove the password once we're done today. Okay. Okay.
Still pit on lap 3.
Yeah. Start on lap 3. Don't pit on the last lap. 20 minutes before he pits. Between pits. Yada yada yada. Okay.
Ready?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Good luck.
Look.
What are the exact words on the pit stops like? What is the gap between them?
20 minutes.
Okay.
You want me to wait or anyone?
How are people blowing up?
Someone blew up a sticky.
Was in the way. We're trying to move it.
You actually put it more in the way of anything.
Yeah, sorry, we didn't see you coming. Try the ref.
No worries.
Thank you.
PW, I'm Fishy 11 connected to your channel. PW, I'm Fishy 1 in your channel, timed out.
Sorry, they're jump buzz.
No worries, I got stuck.
Yeah. Do pits open after level 3?
Yes. After level 2, actually, I think.
3 pits.
Yeah.
We're doing 3 pits.
Or is still a bit new way, but like close to the apex.
Just imagine it as
thank you.
Nooter and connected to your channel. Nooter and left your channel.
Thank you. Thank you.
Am I eligible for the pit? I don't have the pit window thing open.
What are you?
Stop it.
Okay. Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
just us reserving for?
Coin dog.
Really?
Why isn't he on the pit watch? Because
he is.
Wait, what? The coin dog isn't.
He's in the turret spot. E3.
It's not on my pit.
Oh yeah, I filled him in later. You probably have to like crash it.
Ah, oh, shit! I can't see him. I'm assuming he's pit.
Yeah, I'm not pit as soon as I enter the pool. Are you wasting as well, or?
Yeah, but I'm a different class. I just wasn't sure because you weren't on the thing for me, so I couldn't tell. Sometimes I'm just interested in what's happening in pizza crew.
Okay.
By the way, I haven't heard a sweaty channel like this since season 2 race on Division 1 of that one.
You mean so quiet?
Yes.
Yeah. I guess I don't want to talk too much. People want to focus.
I want you to focus. I want something to give me a name.
I don't know if it's try hiding if people don't just don't want to be that guy who breaks the signs.
Yeah, kind of.
I'm that guy, by the way, here. Yeah, that's why I keep muting my mic.
but I guess no one like really cares because no one said he wants to get moved.
Yeah, fair enough.
People just mute themselves and because of that no one is muted, no one is talking anything because everyone's muted.
I have figured out that I'm corridor and don't trust us just now.
Rip.
I found out that
you want a soul?
I found out that the soul isn't that interested to drive.
No.
Oh my god.
Not the RS. Maybe the Solon's much better.
Golden IS is not pretty easy. Like, I'm sliding it around sometimes, but fine. Controllable.
Heavy not race. Bad. I was on the pace, it made it mostly to down first car.
Yeah, I guess it's kinda.
It doesn't go bad if my driving side, that's it.
I think maybe it's a little bit like mouse acceleration, do you know what I mean? If you move your mouse faster, it moves more pixels per centimeter or whatever. What is that called?
Quite a lot. Come on.
You know what I mean?
No idea.
Okay.
I usually take the turn slower so I have a smoother exit to the straight.
That doesn't work too well, yeah. I figured that out well, the hard way during the Xbox race.
Didn't you practice?
No.
I haven't practiced this, but I did the secondary race and then I thought.
Actually, hang on, let me correct myself. I practiced, but it wasn't productive.
Okay. You just were looking at the beautiful sun, and then I saw you
touching it.
And listening to the asthma with the sounds. Why is it
I wanted to take this pit to get
I
out
may
of
have accepted throw the set on and then just
rips.
No.
Wow!
Oh. Hey Cloud.
What's Buffy even doing? Is he like looking at the different streams or is he doing something
different? Yeah, he's doing perspectives from what I can see before I start.
Noter and connected to your channel.
Okay.
Ovivo JR left your channel.
And...
did anyone submit their speed picks or
messages? I changed my name, so I let them know through Discord.
Okay. I still have my link in the chat, but I haven't sent it. I forgot to. No, wait, I'm not the first.
Getting so much snap over here, I'm over the fence. Oh my goodness.
What car are you driving again?
Well, my ass, I just had snap over here, all of a sudden it was at the worst place imaginable.
Oh yeah. I had a snap a couple of times, but it's controllable.
It is controllable.
Trumpet. Yes or no? Thank you.
The question is, how do I go faster in the turns?
You press brake.
I'm pressing too much brake, that's the issue.
Then press half brake, or tap and brake. Tap, 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 tap. Works well on hill tracks.
Yeah, thanks for the advice, I might use that.
And slow down by going off the bottom, not by waking.
Yeah.
Kind of used to fully brake, but I don't know since when, but I think since the secondary race of the 900R, I started tapping my brakes. I think Baron only presses half brake or something like that.
That's what I normally do.
You should be braking, I can stop braking later. I just can't throw the car in as fast as others.
Mean it understeers. Take a right turn. Just go a bit left before you start turning it right. You kind of get your car slight drift.
That doesn't
again.
Solve my problem of being my driving style and holding it back. Make it down first class.
Okay.
Because then in that way I'm just going slower than the tires again.
Okay.
Can you guys hear me, or do I have my music again?
I can hear you.
Oh, okay. Because I don't get the sound when I mute my mic on at all, so...
Right, Trumpet, we can only hear you if you're actually talking, if that's what you mean.
Yes, of course.
Thought you were thinking about, like, game controller tapping sounds or so.
Yeah, game controller, that's what I was talking about.
Okay.
Nothing.
No.
Yeah.
No.
You got to tap quite aggressively to do that, I guess. Wow. Jesus Christ. That is some speed.
No, not pitting.
You ran out of pit on lap 3, wouldn't you?
Yes, you ran out of pit on lap 3.
That's okay.
Wasn't it after lap 3 on the other tracks?
No, not on that.
No.
I don't know if I'm stupid, but I think MCC secondary we had after that week.
Well, see, we have 3 pits, we had 1.
Yeah.
So, it was a pleasure meeting you, Cloud and Jet. Have fun racing.
Maybe you can not speak or something a little bit.
Hey, Danielson, is your main platform Xbox or is it PC?
I'd say PC.
Yeah, I'm starting to remember.
When and where, Jack?
And off the hill to where the horrible...
Right off the start of the lap.
No, sort of after the crossover.
The first or the second time?
First time.
Good.
I'll talk to you about after this.
That
was 10.
The third was there.
Bump it.
Yeah, what?
I need to give you a service to set up after MC's after this race.
The what setup?
Or service, so we can enjoy the service on PC. He said it's terrible.
Oh, servers? Oh, that was because just...
Osiris.
Oh, I know.
Oh, the Osiris is horrible.
Oh, I remember, we talked about that in my stream.
Yeah,
remember,
exactly.
It's Benimi who just talked. Benimi never likes normal cars.
Yes.
I love the 9F, that's another one, right?
It's a hard drive normal car.
Yeah.
Your service isn't.
Well,
yeah, I guess it's quite easy.
But it's not easy to push, I guess.
Too wide through here.
We're still going.
Great race graph.
Oh.
Anybody else feel like the car is accelerating a bit too much?
What car?
The GTB.
That's
just
I've been there. Able to get close to my PB.
We need
That's not a good line.
You know, the thing is,
but at least I'm getting slower because I'm trying to change my driving sign and it's not working.
Yeah, I was wondering, Benimi, why are you 11 seconds behind me?
I did better, though. Remember that?
I choked as well. You can't blame me. You can't pick that as well.
And I'm slow. And I'm way too slow.
Yeah, hello me.
Wait, why are my front lights up here? Damn it.
I surrender.
I'm interested to see if I will get lapped.
Was that you, Justice?
Yep.
Yeah. You got lapped. Did you?
Already?
Yeah, because Sonya passed me and she's in second? Yeah, second.
Okay, maybe when I hit it.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
I would not know how you didn't get lapped in that. Oh, wait, no. You're ahead. Oh, fair enough. I didn't know
this
that.
This is not 13 for me. At all.
Fair play there, Justice. I did not expect that.
I go fast.
Just stay slow, Benimi. And I can finally finish on the podium.
Oh, I'm just using my.
I don't
my,
think I'm going to catch you at this
point. I'm using my 999 experience.
You can almost count on me, always count on me choking.
Took me 45
minutes to start choking, so.
I just choked two times in the same lap.
Oh, wow.
Check the times again.
Okay. Yeah, Swenir is going to lap me. Like, 3 laps or so, I believe.
There's a brake boost on the way to the last corner.
I think Aspis told me that the lap time is 4 minutes 40 in the GT1. Is that about accurate?
That'll be about right.
Yeah,
yeah,
I'm doing like.
I've heard 38s.
I'm doing like 4:59 or 4:01. Something
yeah, you're going
that.
Much quicker than me right now. I'm only getting like 5 minutes, 5:01s.
I mean, most of my laps are 5:01 as well, but 4:59 was my previous lap. Kind of started to feel more comfortable with this car.
Yeah, I'm not. I've driven Intelligent TV on the Xbox now for hour and a half. That's gonna mess you up for sure. There's a follow train going on the stream, and I can hear it.
Nice.
I'm gonna read them all out after this.
Oh, someone is walking. Like Ducati, mate, you gotta be careful, man. You're laying quite hard, nearly walked into me, kind of.
You know why I think people are starting to follow me? It's because, I think Ruffy has my sound on, and he can hear the follow noises, the effing teammate moment.
It's happening again, no.
Oh.
It happened with Obivo in the off-road round.
Please, Buffy, give me follow.
Give me follows. Follow Benini. Not even streaming, just follow me. I wanna get the 50 follower achievement without streaming.
Is that an achievement, really?
Yes.
I did not know that. I mean, I've done that before. I'm surprised I've seen
it. I'm almost happy that.
The only thing I'm really looking for right now is to push to affiliate, but I don't need to do that, I just need to find a new game to do, because I don't think I'll do it with just GTA.
Project Cast 2.
That's an option.
Do Project Cast and PUBG like everyone else.
I don't have my Twitch dashboard open, so I don't even know if anyone is watching. Sure.
Is Project Cast 2 any good? I think
it is really good.
Project Cars 2 is a good game.
Trust me, I have like 6 hours in the game.
It's a few points.
Check the times again.
Just curiosity, how much better is it compared to Project Cars 1? Like,
much
how much
better.
Better?
Much better. The physics actually work in Peak Cars 2.
Okay, fair enough.
I mean, curbs still kill you from time to time, but like.
Yeah, I've noticed that issue when I was driving the carts. Those freaking chicanes back to back, like the triple chicane was just ridiculous. I could not handle it.
How do I go faster? I don't get it.
No, I'm just quick.
You're not a downforce car, you know?
What this do on connection problems?
I'm not good at downforce cars.
Like the lobby system is the main bug. There's no massive other game. Like there's no game breaking bugs or problems.
Like this team.
I'm the best one. Was just bad.
Yeah.
But it wasn't a bad game. It was. There was a lot of potential.
It just wasn't executed a whole lot. Yeah.
But for fair, there were only a small developer. So.
That is true, you got a point.
But like this one is much more optimized, it actually works.
Fair enough.
Once you get into a lobby system and the lobbies work, it's fine. But there are a few small bugs here and there. The Ferrari is overpowered in GT3 at launch, but they fixed that up. They've made the Renault competitive in GT3 now, which is spot really at the start, so that's cool. They're slowly working on it, so.
Ah, cool.
Compared to the amount of shit that's wrong with this game, and it's been out for 5 years, P-Cars is a lot less, and it's only been out for a few months, so.
Yeah,
it's a long time for it to be working on it.
Yeah, that's true.
I don't know, it's a good way to get into sim racing, I guess.
Yeah. I think the only thing really stopping me really is I don't really have a wheel, so
yeah. Any wheel will do. Doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
That's a thing that I've been. That's been or my issue really.
Oh, super slow.
Like,
I have a G27. It's fine. I know people who play on G25s. Like people use DFGTs than driving for school, isn't that fucking ancient?
Yeah, the only problem.
Yeah, mine is ancient and it works really, really well.
Yeah, exactly. So, but, and I know it's not P-Cars too, but I used to play Euro Truck with an old Xbox 360 control, an old Xbox 360 wheel that used to use suction cups to stick to your desk.
Oh, those old things.
So, yeah, that's the sort of wheel I used to use before.
Hey, Benimi, wait up.
Said you are reserving for one coin.
Coming up,
P-Cars.
Hello?
Full speed.
Hello?
That's not necessary, but it.
You said you were reserving for coin. I can hear you.
Did you hear the
hello
that I want to get?
And I'm right behind you.
I know the team speak kind of just died.
And we have go past Asquith.
But yeah, Harry, what I want to get is a G29 quad detector wheel.
G29 is good, but if you want really smooth force feedback, go for a T150. Because it is smoother on force feedback, but the G29 is a better option. Because it comes with three pedals.
Yeah, it comes with three pedals
much
and
cheaper.
Shifter,
the shifter
yeah.
doesn't come with it, but if you get a budget,
you can add it. Yeah.
And it's much cheaper than the Thrustmaster.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I don't want
it. But the Thrustmaster is arguably better quality, but then at a higher cost, so.
Yeah.
You get a T1 upper leg on the steering wheel, which is nice.
Oh, do they really? Nice.
Yes, it's a leather like with metal.
What's the minimum requirements for T-Cars?
What the minimum?
The system requirements,
the minimum. I don't know. They're quite high, from what I can remember.
Oh, no.
Because I have a second wheel. Exactly the same as my mother.
Cloud in your channel timed out.
Oh.
And I wanna know if my laptop can run it.
What does your laptop have?
An i7 something something and a 860 GTX thingy.
What i7 actually need? No, like if it's a dual core then no luck.
And an i7.
But
laptop i7s can still be the Ultrabook version, 15 watts, but dual core.
No.
Is it an HQ?
Yes.
Should be doable.
It's a 4 series.
Your laptop maybe will run it. You probably have to go from settings, but I mean, it should be able to. I mean, it was the stutter on PTA which kind of makes me think it won't run.
What hardware are you running when you have stutters?
His laptop is stuttery as fuck.
Oh.
That was the i7 thing he wanted. It was really bad before.
That's normally due to slow hard drive, which is the norm of laptops. Because
yeah,
they put 5,400 RPMs
on there. Oh, they're so slow.
Just saying.
Oh, people are flashing, that's weird.
Yeah, but you are not loading the same amount of methane.
Yeah. As I said, drop some graphic settings on it. I mean, try it. It's worth trying, because it can't work. Not
me. Yeah, I mean,
still...
it's not hopeless, so I'm going to try it.
Yeah, but he's already bought the game, so he has it on his normal PC.
I have issues if I don't do it with my FPS, and if I put my graphics settings to normal, but if I put them too high, then it's fine.
I mean, my laptop was running peak as fun. Decent.
Hey guys, I get a constant 61 FPS, do I get banned?
Do you use the game VSync?
No.
What do you use?
I use a control panel.
Anything
at
61
would
be slow.
Hey, what?
Don't tell him that.
But,
that's what you get.
The thing is showing 61 to me as well, overboard. But it's not really 61. Other things show. Like this Steam overlay tiki, which I can't put over this game, shows 60.
Yeah, I'm using GeForce the same at the moment. Yeah. I was just joking, because I don't really think 1 FPS makes a difference.
Try 63.
63.
Who was the person who... able to get close to Serena Hill's maze with lap time. Was it Madness?
No.
Like, I remember one person, like, even Serena Hill saying, I don't know where you lose 3 seconds on this lap. And it ended up being V-Sync in-game a lot slower than Madness.
That's if you use 63 FPS, you slow down by 2 seconds.
Yeah, that
really?
Thing.
Yeah.
In-game V-Sync locks you can 63 even more.
Yeah.
Well, I'm currently on 63, so... Uh-oh.
RIP!
I wonder why I was really
slow. Wait,
Tash, did you...
When we talk about losing 2 seconds, is that 2 seconds per minute, or... per maze was left, or...
per maze was left.
I might lose 3 seconds on, say, Olympic Grand Prix. Like, it's a really bumpy track, you lose lots of time.
On this track, I probably lose.
That's how Mindless got faster from one day to the other, okay?
Is that why I get an overtaking whilst going up the hill?
Probably, yeah.
Okay.
You'll get more out of the bumps at 60 than you were 63.
This
game is great.
I know.
This game is well programmed.
I think 59.9
is
not better.
Top quality.
Someone needs to start testing for point 1, point 2, whatever. FPS.
I can't even see that far before
the
FPS.
Oh, Dad.
I was honestly surprised this race went ahead, but whatever.
Wait, am I allowed to take a pit? Oh, I just... Quest. There we go.
I
can't see your name on the thingy, so...
Okay, whatever, I'll just wait another lap. I'm quite far ahead anyways.
Is Shovel Master able to make a pit?
Yes.
Okay.
Has DB at all already checked his third
pit? It's Daniel, so allowed.
No, he's still on second there.
Okay, okay, that's good.
Figured you'd like that one.
Oh, I know what
could
I
pit? Danny, could I pit?
Yes, you can. I don't know how back then when I started racing, how I was able to do laps on any circuit without moving the camera.
I do it all the time.
I have to move the camera to do anything.
Oh, I can't move my camera. I used to be like Shaggy out of the first one of you out and just right stick everything. I can't do that anymore.
I'm furthest camera view away.
Ah, you're doing the Gune strats.
Yeah, I play furthest one.
Oh, what? Svenja, hello.
Hello.
Did you struggle that long for that? Oh my
best?
Gosh, you were miles ahead.
I think. No, Svenja just overtook me last lap, but I guess she hit it?
Oh, she hit it. Oh, okay, I'm looking at myself. Wow.
Yeah, no, but she left me like half lap ago.
Oh, okay, I see.
The first time. I'm like on the first half of the track at the moment. Maybe it was one lap ago. Like, honestly, I don't remember. It is about 15 seconds and she's about 20 seconds quicker, so go figure.
Be honest, Harry, I'm surprised you didn't quote what I said in my,
I'm surprised you didn't quote what I say, quoted by Trumpa Master.
No, but like, during the race, I just said to my chat, you're all cut to do that, right? Because, they were all saying, I did my pit at the wrong time, but then they were like, nope, you did it, I'm just kidding, you did it the right time. And I was actually freaking out, which is just because, like, I was like, wait, did I do it?
Yeah, I'm just waiting for 5 laps, whatever. I'm just pitting when I'm 100% safe.
Yeah, that's how I've been, but I was still not so sure on that final pit.
How did I just pull 12 seconds away from Deviator? Did he take
maybe
his pit?
Maybe Dan show?
Yes, it did it.
Oh, he pitted, okay. Yeah, I was kind of confused. I thought that the pit stop was 15 seconds. Maybe I'm just bad at driving this car. Or I broke parts, I don't know.
I'm pretty sure I'm bad at driving this car.
Yeah,
you
are.
Anybody got the GTB custom? Or sorry, GTB? Billy me.
I hate the regular GTB, it's so dull. This is interesting, I'm just slow with it because of my driving style.
You didn't like the 770 either.
I hate the 770. So fucking bad, it bugs on me on the most important turn of the entire championship. Shut up. Shut up. Shut the fuck up, I'm having flashbacks.
You want some more flashbacks?
No.
Game. What? Hello, King Blaze. How are you doing today, sir? I guess he doesn't like to talk.
Okay, that's it.
Another take. There you go.
Fuck my life.
Nope. I got out of my car. What is it about me and jumping out of cars?
Danny, me and Cloud are behind you.
Yeah, I'll try to let you by. This seems like
a... Wait, Justin, so you just jumped out of your car?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I did that in the secondary race as well.
Oh my goodness.
And I did that in another event.
Can I get bonus points for styling the overtake?
Did you just came on the line?
No.
I was in the last corner. King Blaze was overtaking me. I went wide on the curb, like on the custom curb. And, like, because these guys on Discord have no fucking idea how to do tracks, they put a curb there, so if you hit the outside, you go fly over it. Then
yeah,
my car skipped over the waiting on the outside, and I wanted to respawn. But then it kind of skipped back to the other side. And I stopped to respawn and got out of my car.
And then you died, didn't you?
No, I survived.
Oh, you survived.
And I pitted and I'm still first. So, like, I just lost like a lot of seconds.
Match.
Yeah, it didn't go so well the other times I jumped out.
I can imagine so.
I just went into the pit lane, by the way.
That's controversial.
I'm kind of trying to see what my new gap to deviate is.
Creator did 4 pits.
What?
Did he? Oh.
Okay. Yeah, I'm kind of interested in jumping off the cliff and respawning to get a fresh car.
That's an interesting tactic.
Like, I didn't get to put Molotov.
Oh, so, friend. I can see why you would do it now.
Oh, Jesus. Catching the skid was in the middle of the turn, yay.
And I'm kind of war boosting all over the place.
You know,
the
funny.
First sections of turns right up the start finish line beneath me.
Yes.
That sucks. You then don't have the speed uphill.
Of course, Cloud painted his Italian gold. I was thinking about doing that to my Italian on the next bus race.
Like, just to make sure, is it allowed to jump off the cliff on purpose and to respawn, or should you go to the pit?
It's not allowed.
No, okay, I guess I'll hit then.
You should do it anyway.
Make it look like an accident.
Okay,
yeah,
okay.
Make it look like an accident. Then.
Hey, you know what you should. You know what you should do? You should try, like, get off the cliff, try to respawn, then realize, oh shoot, maybe I can get it back, and, like, go, and just fall off and die. That'd be great.
Maybe I should try to do a powered parachute jump?
Yes.
Nah, I'm reserving for coin, I'm not
messing
with one too much.
Oh yeah, coin would be happy to jump for a moment. This is the legend.
I'm hitting walls. What? Wasn't... Yeah. Weren't Deviate and Kuntash in F1?
I can't say, because I wasn't in F1, so I can't say. I think this and Tepcon is probably... This Tepcon and SAGTC are probably my only serious events I actually was in. And for Tepcon and SAGTC, I've only had one race. For one race week. I wish we were still battling like we were at the beginning of the race. Like where we had all four of us battling at once. That was insane.
No, I'll wait for you.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Like, this secondary race in this was amazing.
Yeah, I'd have to agree.
Yeah, you and Donald, wasn't it?
Yeah, me, Donald, Steve, Nito. We were like very close. At the end, Donald was like 2 seconds behind me. I just got lucky to get first at the start to do a smart pit move against Steve.
They all let you
do. Oh, just insane of the third.
I'm definitely the slower driver of those three. Of us three.
Honey, I'm behind you as well. Should probably be workable on the same spot as last lap.
Not gonna lie, Davison, your race graph is probably the best on Xbox, I'm not even kidding.
What
is...
I didn't hear you.
Does anybody know what Zucati is doing in here?
Because you're probably the only person I probably know on Xbox that could probably keep it side by side without causing some sort of collision.
Thanks, I guess?
That's a very big compliment.
Yeah,
nice. That time on the side by side on that flat out corner, that was quite good.
Yeah, fourth pit, there we go.
This is going to be the first time when GT2 is not getting lapped. Do we just finish the race?
Yeah, we just finished the race.
What happens to the GT3?
Well, they wish.
But the timer is going to go off.
Actually, I don't know.
Good question.
Actually, correction. I should probably say that I raced on Xbox. That's probably better.
You raced on a console. That's not better. Remember, this is PC.
You are right.
Yes, PC Master Race wants it. Shit.
Yeah, come right. Fun. Beta is a master racist.
Nice one. Wait, who am I catching up to?
No. We have two more laps to go, Danny. Let's go.
I really want that third.
No.
I really want it. It's just too far up, I think.
Yeah, they're way too far up to try to get second, though. Or, wait, this isn't third. This is fourth?
This is fourth. Cone touches third.
Yeah.
10 seconds off.
Yeah.
And it's been like that for 10 laps? More?
Yeah.
I don't know.
It might have been more. If I didn't have that, the first bit, where, oh my, that wasn't the way to do that, but, if that whole kerfuffle where, that car got blown up in the pits, oh no. Oh, you just got tagged! Oh, man, I like pretty, that was my fault. There we go. But yeah, that whole kerfuffle in the pits where on the car that they blew up in front of me.
What happened?
Yeah, that was weird. The thing I was paranoid about, I was paranoid that my car would actually like slowly but surely blow up because that happened right in front of my hood.
Yeah, I blew up the car pretty close.
Yeah.
And then like you had to like get rid of the stuff on the street.
It wasn't
the good timing, I'm sorry about that.
Yeah, no worries.
What is... It was kind of hard to judge if the car is in the way or not, because it was pretty close to the exit. So, I tried to get it out of the way as soon as possible, but then...
Does anyone know what Baron is doing? Because I can catch up to him. And I should...
Baron is probably still asleep, or at least half.
Half asleep.
Okay.
He's also...
Oh, no! Nah, don't wait for that, you're good.
Nah, that's my bad.
Baron is only 10 seconds ahead of the fastest GT2, which is currently Jed. What the?
But I was gonna say, don't do it, RJ. Brady literally choked on the freaking... He choked on the downhill
after the
finish.
I saw that after I finished. That was awful.
That was so awful.
Do I get to drive 17 laps now?
He must have been like,
yes,
inside.
Yes, because you got lap marks.
Oh, nice. I wanted to one hot lap.
I feel like I... Actually, I don't feel like I didn't deserve that. I know I didn't deserve that.
I also think that secured third place for you in the team's championship.
Yeah, it did.
We were like, what was it, 1 point separating us?
Yeah, 1 point, yeah. And your teammate, Morrow, when I looked, even though I was in the lead, he looked like he was miles ahead of my teammate. So I was thinking, yeah, I...
Don't worry about me, guys. And fails, everyone.
Benimio, we were talking about teams. Are you on my team? Or am I on your team?
Replacing points, so you should be.
Okay. Do you know what team that is?
You too.
Okay. Hello, Jed.
Hello.
How are you doing, sir?
He's leading GT2, so he's doing pretty good.
I've got a good lap
there. Did I let you pass?
Oh, Jesus!
Oh my!
Oh my goodness,
I almost did it too, because like I'm starting to slide.
Oh
boy. And brake boosted straight off the cliff.
Oh man, I can't concentrate after that.
I'm sorry.
No worries. It's not your fault that I can't concentrate from you crash.
Go quick, mountain.
Fine.
Go, my friend.
Go fast.
Yes.
You don't say quick, man. Ah, we only have one more lap now. After this.
Yes, 100 lap. 1 lap to go fast.
Yes, exactly.
I wanted to go fast on this lap, so I went for a pretty risky break boost.
Nope.
And
nope. Please go away.
It lost me 8 seconds.
Oh my god.
I think I'm catching fire.
Jesus, my mother just coming in. I feel like I'm streaming, but she still starts talking. Parents logic. I should like put a sign on the door. I'm streaming, please don't talk to me.
You know what I think that also did in this one when I passed RJ? I think that secured Cool World a win in
Please don't tell. Oh, thank god.
I think behind you. I'm not sure actually. Because if that hadn't happened, they would be equal in points.
They would have been equal? Oh.
I think so.
And then it would have been Cool World anyway because. Oh wait, no, it would have been Beta because Beta Pharmaceuticals because they had more wins. Blaze being OP.
Blaze being OP, he's just
sucked.
Yeah, that's like second last, isn't it?
No, not on here, I mean on Xbox.
Oh, okay.
I mean, that's because basically Xbox there's... 1 could perfectly be PC GT3.
Yes.
I mean, just look at me.
Oh,
yeah,
fair
enough.
What,
fifth? Yeah,
well,
fourth, yeah.
Yeah, fourth.
Yeah.
No, don't let me overtake on the straight cards. Don't slow me down. Oh, okay. My hot lap is dead anyways. Didn't get to break loose.
GGS? Wait,
GGS,
win a race in every single GT this season?
No, he didn't.
He raced in every one of them, no way.
No, he didn't race in GT2,
GT1 and 3,
right?
Did he not race in GT2?
Nope. No, he didn't.
Well, GG anyways.
Still, 2 out of the 3 classes he's won. GG, my teammate.
GG, Serenial.
GG.
Who is on our team? GT1. Just the driver there.
You like
the champion.
The
champion.
Yeah. Nice battle in stock.
Is there any reason why he was called with Junior?
Because he maybe was a junior when he made his account.
Wait. What?
Okay, I guess that. I didn't think about that.
GG. GG, Blaze.
What would the junior
Wait, is
be?
Is Blaze even in this team speak? I don't even know.
No fucking clue, but I'm saying in case he is here.
Fair enough.
I can not check. I'm too busy.
Pressure on this. Oh my goodness, we're actually gonna run here.
I kinda wanna do a burnout at the end, like a donut.
I do wanna do donuts to be fair. But I have to listen right on. Oh my god, I'm gonna do it!
But I would rather get a quick lap.
I actually did that on the secondary championship last Sunday.
Yeah,
it actually worked.
I saw Iceman attempting it in one of the MCC races. He didn't complete it.
I kind of wanted to try and see if he can
Ducati underscore one. LSPD1 disconnected from your channel.
Did you chat on winning this race?
I can do it. Only if I get slow.
GG Jet. Get some air.
Come on, move.
Congrats, Cloud, on the title.
He already had the title.
I like
it. No way.
Wait, I don't. You should keep on driving, do I? When I pass.
No, you have to wait there. Just wait there and people will line up.
I think
GG bit on the podium.
Oh my god,
podium and MCs.
Never
expected that.
Yeah, I'm the first time. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, but the other people are coming. Just line up behind you.
Benini, you can be fast in this car.
At least I did better than my practice lap.
GG is then.
Benimi, my best lap before this was a 45.2. So
yeah.
Mine was 46.5.
Leave a space for me, Danny. I'm gonna do this.
Can you stay in order, please?
Sorry. Sorry.
I mean, I'll take a podium, but. Damn, GG. Wait, Cloud is gone already?
I think he was in his own channel.
Hang on, synchronized.
Nah, he dropped. Connection lost.
Yeah, 20
minutes ago.
Hang on. Let me go.
Yep.
Daniel joined your channel.
Was a pretty nice battle for like the first 40 minutes or so. But I just dropped pace, I don't know why.
Alright, so finishing was Justice, Trumpet, Deviator, Kuntash, Donnie, Panda, Loser?
Nope.
No.
Justice, Deviator, Kuntash, Trumpet, me, and Bad Loser, I think.
Oh, I think I accidentally hit the checkpoint, my bad.
Yeah, you guys. It would make life really easy for me if you could get in the right order.
Yeah, the order we're in now is.
For some reason, it's not showing the names above your head, so I can't look at it.
Deviator, Kuntash, Pumpkin Monster, Danyanyani, Action Panda, and then the Bad Loser, Lester Orion.
Okay, perfect. Thank you.
I have it also recorded if you need it.
Worked just fine. Alright, you guys can finish. Thank you.
Fury.
Oh, yeah, fuck that. Finally, I can leave the race.